Hey, hello, hi, sorry, welcome back to Long War 2. We've got an Operation Bone Mask coming up. We're going to be rescuing Sergeant Leah Pavlova, who we somehow left behind on that monument sabotage mission a long time ago now, it feels like. So let's get down there. I can't believe she's still alive, according to the crew anyway. So let's pick her up. We've got a crew down there. Ooh, I'm excited. I installed that new lighting effects mod. Look how dark this is. Oh my gosh. I could barely see anything.
Our position is masked.
But it looks pretty cool, I have to say. Okay, finally a lighting mod that works. We are concealed, so that's good. I don't think I've got a shinobi here though, so... Oh, I do. Karen, well done. Come here. Please lead the way. Okay, extraction's moved again.
Point has been compromised. Stand by for new evac coordinates.
Will do. Okay, well, let's keep moving up.
Understood. Moving out.
All right. Have we decided on an extraction point?
Point has been compromised. Stand by for new evac coordinates.
Looks like hostiles over here.
Okay, got a couple of advent patrol in the night streets. Interesting. Interesting. Let's put some of our troops up top. Give
no
them
the
aim bonus. Tanya, you get up there as well. Can't wait to see what you've got cooking for us. No pressure, of course.
Stepping off.
It's just that you're a really high performer. Alright, they're on the move. I think we could launch a rocket here. Yeah. Let's move everyone else up first, though.
Heading to that location.
Move up as much as you can, anyway.
En route.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
And Tanya, unfortunately, can't quite make it to that in there. I don't want to run and gun. 60% should be fine. 100%, hell yes.
Watch yourself out here. Moving to overwatch.
We'll keep Chris just in case. We need a grenade. And we'll just launch the rocket. Good luck.
Boom.
Wow. Killed one thing. Hope our overwatches do the rest. That's Sergeant though. Oh, good shot. Oh, of course the mech archer didn't move. Well, that's why I didn't move Chris. Sweet, just enough damage to kill it, but... I do have a grenadier, and I don't want him ruining my plans, so I will activate Karen here. Alright, don't know what happened there, but she killed him. Promotions abound. I like her. Sophia on the wanted poster. Oh, the tower's gone now. That's for sure. Alright, we've got 12 turns left to get in there and get to this building. We've only killed one pod, so let's keep an eye out. Karen, just move up here. May need to start gold moving a little bit with some people.
No need to ask twice.
Double time.
Tanya over here. Chris.
Rolling out.
And Carly.
Executing.
Can just overwatch there, Karen. Or actually just move over here and grab the loot.
Target asset located.
Yeah, we're looking. Hunker down, I like it. Oh, there they are. Archon. Why not start with a bang?
Launching.
Yeah, we know you're there. At least we got an entrance to the building now. Oh wow. Luckily we got them all. And we shredded all that armor. Okay. Do you have Chris?
On your order.
Come here. Good. Launch an incendiary grenade. We have two. Interesting. Or a plasma one. While we do this.
Frag out.
Okay. Some decent damage. Might get Carly to go on the Archon. Ooh, can't really do much. Get up here, get the aim bonus. Nice. Just one more. Okay. Worth a shot.
Damn it.
It's all good. Where is Karen? I can still command, so that's fine. Got an insectoid there. I've got Tanya to do some damage on the Archon, maybe.
Por fin.
Go for it. Good shot. Kinda need to move Nicola here. Move it by the fire. Just try and walk fire this muton. Ah!
It's still moving.
Okay, I won't command, but I will flashback.
On the
side. We'll deal with the sectoid, whatever it does. At least these mutons won't be able to throw a grenade. And this one has to move anyway because it's flanked. Okay. Nicola. Okay, panic. Ooh. It's a pretty decent shot for a disorient, 27%. Wow, that skimmed his backpack.
Taking fire over here.
Okay. Tanya, come here. Go for it. Nice shot. Can't quite reach the sectoid. Andre. Got Carly.
On the move.
She can take a shot. 45%. Nice.
Threat eliminated.
Alright. Pressure on that sectoid. Overwatch here. Yeah, you're not moving, huh? Zombie? No problem. Alright. Karen should be able to flesh now. Ooh, more enemies. Lovely. This lighting really reminds me of the trailer of the game, one of the trailers. Zombie down. Four enemies to go. Five enemies. Okay. Gonna need a cover. Running gun. What kind of defense do we have here? Let's move up with Nicola. Lay down some smoke. Tanya, I'm gonna throw a flashbang. Doesn't look like we got the Guardian though. Far out. Okay, that's fine. Chris, move up. Kind of out of reach with that grenade. Just overwatch, I guess. Carly, I need you to move up.
Already moving.
Andre, get over here.
Location
need your
confirmed.
Flame capabilities next time, and you're in the smoke. Okay, that's good.
I'm all right.
There we go, the one person we didn't flash. Jeez!
Incoming over here.
Okay, we're good, we're good. Okay, there's an overwatch we need to beat. We do have Chris.
I'm on it.
Might do is just launch a flashbang. Am I getting everybody? Yes.
Grenade!
Oh, now we've got the Guardian. Andre! Move up here. Not really. That sucks. Get that loot. Could run and gun, but should be exposed. Could try and kill this trooper though. Oh no, I can't run and gun. I was looking at this. Tiny move up. Four damage. Carly, I might get you to get a move on these prisoners. Hide in the smoke.
Alright, I'll go.
Let's move you up. Let's flush this drone. Or I could command. Yeah, let's do that. Command, Andre. Ah, that's annoying. Oh, there we go. Guardian's on fire. Nicola, Take a shot on the drone. One damage.
Hit the armor.
Probably should have moved Karen first. Whoops. It's okay, burnout. Giving him some smoke cover. Trooper doesn't know what he's on. Up to Guardian on fire.
They've got friends.
Okay, we've got reinforcements on the way. Carly popped this
loud and clear.
Door open.
You gotta ask.
We gotta get a move on here. Damn, Willow really needs to teach you how to hack. Cool.
Ready to rock.
Andre. Still need to get rid of that officer. Where's Karen? Could do Jamma to get rid of the reinforcements. I think we just need to start booking it towards extraction here. With everybody. Leah, good to have you back. Let's move, everybody. Forget these guys.
What's over there?
Affirmativo.
Let's run.
Copy that.
Karen, I'll move slowly because I need to jam these reinforcements. You guys get to the roof. Or just somewhere out of there. That'll do for Jeff. Kaja. Khadija, I should say. This way. Sophia. Over here, I guess. Andre, you should also fall back slowly, I guess.
Moving out.
Throw a flashbang or something.
Blinded up.
Manteniendo posición.
We spent too much time attacking these guys. Oh no, not the drone. Damn it. Ugh. This drone is the bane of my existence. And he's injured. Great. Guardian's still on fire, you'll die next turn. Reinforcement's still on the way, guys. Jeff. Get a move on. What are we doing? Could get Tanya over here. Do that. Karen, come here.
I'm on it.
Command Tanya. Get rid of that drone. Nice shot.
¿Quieres más?
Everybody else get a move on.
Getting it done.
Leah. Cross the road. Let's move. This way, Sophia. Carly. Get up on the roof. Jeez. Suspicion's gone south. and reinforcements have arrived. And Andre's stuck. And they're no longer disoriented. Tanya? Okay, she's just marked. Cool.
Stay bien. Active forces sighted.
Come on, we can do this. Would have been easier if we just did a stealth operation, huh? Okay, what are we doing? We need to reload. Launch fire. The shield bearer. With a mech, which won't get caught on fire anyway. Could try and... no. Nowhere to go, really. Do we just keep booking it, I guess? Let's get our VIPs out of here. Some of them can't quite make it. Leah, go. Edja. Edita, I should say. Go. Jeff. Just get close to that evac point. Khadija, that way. Sophia, you can get out. Okay. Got 3 of 5. Including Leah. That's a good sign. But Andre's kind of stuck where he is. Gonna need to smoke him off here. We got those guys to deal with. It's running gun, even though it's just there. Smoke off Andre. Where's Karen? Karen over here.
On your order.
Give these guys incoming. Cause that mech's gonna be a piece of shit.
On it.
And everyone else just run. Run for your lives.
Go, go, go!
Okay. Oh boy. Shield bear is gonna give them shields, so it's already impractical to try and kill these guys. Ah, Tanya! Okay, 4 damage. Come on, Andre. I need you to wake up, buddy. Oh, crap. Oh, he's reloading. Nice. Get up, soldier. We are leaving. Go. Tanya. Okay, let's get our VIPs out. Khadija. And Jeff. Out.
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
Who else? Tanya, I need you to... damn, there's no real full cover for you to use. This one here.
Recibido.
Nicola, move. Chris, move. And Karen, you get out of here. You've got 1 health left, for goodness sake. Carly. Come here.
I'm reading you.
Smoke yourselves off.
Here comes the light show.
Out.
Backing it in.
This is such a... oh, boy. This is what happens when you don't play for like a day. Come on. This mech's gonna launch rockets now. Oh no, it's suppressing. interesting. Also reloading. Ugh. They really don't want Andre out of here, huh? Okay. How am I gonna get him out safely? Suppose we just make a dash with him. You can do it, buddy. Is that the way? Is that the only way? Looks like it. I don't have a choice. Run the gauntlet, brother. Gah. Out. Now, everybody, gone. Oh my god. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing half the time. Out. Good job, guys.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Whew. Suffered a lot of wounds there. But we're okay. Tanya, Andre, and Karen. Unfortunately, Andre is going to still be shaken because he took some damage in the smoke. But good effort out there, guys. And we rescued 5 rebels. And we got a rookie out of it as well, so that's pretty cool. And we got Leah back, so that's awesome. Good to see you. We do look after our own, after all. Jeez. That was a disaster. But we didn't lose anybody, so we're okay. 10 days, 11 days, 22 days. But we got a bunch of promotions all around. Boosted cores. Chris, well done. Got a technical sergeant. Formidable. Bring him on. We do have aggression, so let's take advantage of that. Tanya. I say Killer Instinct, just because that seems so you. And Karen, Shadow Strike. Hey guys, welcome. Leah, welcome back. It's good to have you back. Jeff Mason, Leah. I will replace Mr. Mason, since he looks like a stock. Yep, I will replace him. What do I need? What do I need? What do I need? I've got 4 assaults, 4 grenadiers, 3 gunners, 4 rangers, 4 sharpshooters, 3 shinobis, 2 specialists. I should get another specialist, huh? Be good to have another one. Ooh, it's got psionic abilities as well. That's fine. We can always just recruit someone for our PsyOp division once we have an actual PsyLab. Alright, back to the task at hand. Let me just check, I got people everywhere. I do have Akoni as well. Akoni, Erica, and Curtis. So I do have 3 specialists. Oh, interesting. Anyway, let's head back here to the US. Scan for a little bit. Looks like we got a mission almost done. Oh, 200% right there. Another technical to rescue. Let's go. Alright, here we are in Pittsburgh. Willow is going to be looking after Mr. Morris Peterson here.
Target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
Do our best, but no guarantees.
Advent already knows we're here. So your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Yep. That's unfortunate. Alright, well, we're close to this side of the map, so let's head on down. Civilians. Hello. Morris. Kinda don't want to trigger those guys. But they might scream at the sight of you for some reason. Nope, they're not. They're just having a chill grand old time.
You plan on keeping us alive, right?
Let's keep moving. Nothing so far. Awesome. We do have to maybe cut through some of these alleyways. Let's try not to upset these civilians. Ugh. Ugh. Let's do that. Awkward path, I know, but last thing I want is those guys screaming their heads off. Sounds like they're nearby. What does this alleyway look like? Okay, looks fine. Mars, just catch up.
It's moving fast.
All right, that means we gotta go faster. Okay, looks like we'd have to climb up there. Maybe we abuse this rooftop. Just move over here.
Ooh. We can deal with this.
Jeez. Sure, I hope so. Don't want to trigger them accidentally as well. Okay, so we know that's going to trigger them. Can we just come up here? Willow, fall back a bit. Okay, we do have Ghost Walker. And Reconceal. Stuck where he is. Unless I drop down here. Which will do. Willow, get out of there. And we know that will activate them, so just hunker down. Damn. How far can you run? Not that far. Even with Oscar Mike, that won't help much.
Yes.
Well, I'll get eyes on them, so we know what kind of path we need to take. Okay, that's not what I call eyes. Over here. Hiding over here. Uh-oh. Great. Shit. It's not looking good for Morris. Okay, two moves. He's flanked. Oh, he's alive! Just barely, though. Oh dear. Oh dear. Whoa.
Taking heavy fire!
Yep, that's for sure. Alright, Oscar Mike, you're gonna need all the mobility you can get, buddy. Run. Don't know why the Muton was so scared of that. Command him. Run for your life! Can't quite make it out. But I can tuck him out of sight. Hopefully there's no one there. Okay. There they are. Shit. We can get out. We can get out. Surely. They don't have eyes on him. Yeah, run. And there's a thing we can climb right next to him. Okay. Now I just need to get Willow out. Get out of there. Whew. Wow. I thought for sure he was gone, Barriers. Okay, now Willow just needs to get out. Which we can totally do, since she's concealed. Good job out there, Willow. Nice. The Oscar my command combo is awesome. Look at them, they have no idea what to do. They have no idea what they're looking for. Hunkering down even. Okay. Let's not rush things.
Sounds good. I'll be there soon.
Just because it looks like easy doesn't mean we should gold dash everywhere. We do have Shadow Strike as well, so maybe we can try and get a kill. Oh, really? Oh, come on. I want a kill here. We probably won't even get the kill, but... worth a shot. Ooh, 5 damage. Alright, let's go.
Remind me to study their tactics more. Bye-bye.
You did fine. You don't need to study their tactics.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Out of here. Willow, of course, giving them a parting gift. And commanding Morris out of there. Well done. That was awesome. Much tidier than the previous risky operation.
Executed to the highest standards. Excellent work, Commander.
Nice. Alright. Oh, I can promote Morris as well. Pursuit of knowledge, really. What do we got? Operation Blood-Soaked Beast. 7 days, 2 hours. Hack the resistance computer. Why not? Let's throw a team at this. Alright, once again, our team is scattered a little bit, so this is not Team Foe is going out, but we've got Carly, Jimmy, Nicola, Rufus, Akoni, who's come back, and Leah. Heading out on her first mission since her capture. Hopefully we don't leave her behind this time. Anyway, Blood-Soaked Beast, good luck out there, guys. See you when I see you. Nice. Rural checkpoints. Cool. Less supplies. Lovely. Let's keep scanning. Return fire on Clara. Well done. Man, these guys are just gonna be kitted out with perks all over the place. Willow. Oh, that's right. Still, rapid gunslinger would be pretty cool. Salvo, resilience, quick draw. Clara had some pretty cool ones, didn't she? Executioner, resilience. Let's go executioner. Let's train up Clara a bit. I reckon once we do the black site and we got better weapons, we can try Shen's last gift. So now we've got mag weapons, we can get Gauntlet Mark 2. Wow,
although
a lot of stuff. Gas grenades, venom rounds, battlefield medicine.
Referred to in the past as the thin man, has now been revealed to
advanced mag weapons, power armor.
Of this holy reptilian creature.
Ooh, we just need some supplies and we can get powered armor sorted. Maybe we work on that. Melee weapon. I wonder what Shield Bearer will do. Stun Lancer. Since we flesh a lot.
I've seen members of the crew quietly go.
Black Marker.
Avenger.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do with Alien Hunters just yet. Still gotta decide.
Market is open.
I don't really have anything to sell, do I? Oh, I got some trooper corpses. Got a lot of Illyrian crystals, but I feel like I'm gonna need those. Drone Rex, Officer Corpse. scrounge some supplies together.
There we go.
And let's get started on... Ooh. Powered armor. Yes, please.
I'll ensure that this new project takes highest priority, Commander. Once we have something to report, I'll notify you immediately.
Thank you. Back to the US. We're all over the world right now. Oh, we're going this way. Cool. I like it. Another mission. Another extractive VIP. This time it's a scientist. 2 days, 6 hours. Alright, see if we can get Gianna Aguilar. Could use the science boost.
In position to drop.
Cool. Curtis, well done. Oh, not yet. Gemma. Seeing how useful that was. Still need to promote Morris. Should find out about him. College football star. Morris didn't get to realize his ambitions as the aliens invaded just as he was approaching his peak. Now he's channeling his rage of his vanished future against the alien force. Nice. Even though you're wounded for 16 days. But, welcome. Welcome, welcome. 71 aim. Fire in the hole. I think we'll go Napalm X with you. Your aim's not that good. And I don't know. Roust. Haven't had much use with it, out of it. But accurate rockets can be definitely helpful. Okay.
Incoming message.
Yay, supplies.
For you,
wow, that's a lot of supplies.
Your quarters now.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership.
Okay, alien infiltrator. That's
and
not
you
good.
You have outdone yourself.
Let's You're grab some
new course.
Moolah. Some coin. Damage control. Oh my god, really? For mechs? Someone gets into invaders. Air support. We're gonna need it. Damn, Brian's back. Should I check out the black
Avenger plotting new course.
Got a lot of supplies now. We're gonna need that for the powered armor.
Market is open.
Miranda Francis, scientist, engineer, specialist, assault. Bunch of other stuff. Advanced suppressor, that'd be pretty cool. Let's see how we go with the scientist rescue, and if we need one, we can always buy one. Advent strength's gone way up over here. Need to be careful of a potential invasion.
Setting course for the eastern U.S.
We need to keep gathering intel as well, so we can afford to hit New Mexico. Alright, Operation Steel Star next time. Thank you guys so much for joining me on this episode of Longwood 2. Hope you had fun, and as always, I will see you next time. Take care, goodbye.